Phoebe, the rest of the team and I have agreed not to ride you about Kalinda.
Good. Believe me, I'm riding myself enough for all of you.
I think that's enough.
We're in.
One down, two to go.
You're really easy to tease, you know that, PB?
Not talking to you. I met your sister on the Nexus. She's really...
chatty, bouncy, irritating.
Yeah. I don't know anyone like that. She said you raised her?
Well, I tried. She was a handful.
What was it?
Just couldn't wait to be a mom?
Excuse me?
Never mind.
I appreciate the assistance, but you need to leave.
I won't poke anything I'm not supposed to. I promise.
This isn't Ryder's first monologue.
How is that possible?
It'll be easier to show you.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner. Okay, let's solve this thing.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
I need to apologize, Phetra.
Now?
Yeah. See, I had an older sister. 500 years older. By the time I was self-aware, she was already a matriarch. In other words, I had two mothers, and they tag-teamed, trying to raise me right.
Well, Cid and I had no parents, and someone had to be responsible.
I get it. That's why I apologized.
I doubt you do.
Forget I said anything. I spy with my little eye something that begins with M.
Mountain.
Damn, you're good.
They're collecting junk. These outlaws won't have a faction. Keep your guard up.
PB, quid pro quo.
Yeah, sure. You're sorry for jumping down my throat when I apologize for jumping down your throat. All good.
The truth is, I really like you.
Surprising, right? I have to say, I like you too. You're cool. I mean, for an uptight, overbearing older sister. Kidding. About Sam being in on everything we say and do.
You do know Sam's listening right now, right?
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder.
Idiots are stripping the monolith for scrap.
Gravity goes. 3, 2.
You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
Got it.
Is Peanut Butter. That's my story, and I'm sticking to it. The Angara seem cool.
They could be allies. But I wouldn't be surprised if they ended up hating us. Damn, I hope they're allies.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turned the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
Okay, we should be able to get to the purification console. Gotta admit, this is kind of exciting.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
Yeah.
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated.
Remtech, but we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder. Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
What do we get?
A high concentration of data here, Pathfinder. I recommend scanning.
Another one of these boxes. They're all over. Let's get all of these activated. Come.
will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run.
Here it comes! Go, go!
Less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Everyone. Don't worry, I'm not blinking. If there's something to see, I'm gonna see it. You'll see.
Maybe look with your eyes, not your mouth, huh?
Area is viable for an initiative outpost pathfinder. Confirmed. Calling outpost.
Amazing. This may piss off as many people as you manage to feed.
Director, I trust you're enjoying the show?
I'm enjoying the progress. The show part is something else entirely. Honestly, an outpost on Kadara, where the worst of our exiles stake their claim? You better be sure about this.
We can't turn our backs. The initiative failed them.
You weren't there, but you're here now, and it's your call. It's a win. And we'll take wins wherever we can get them. You need to do this again. And watch for Dr. Kennedy's trackers in the Gavorkum system. If this attracts one, we may be able to determine her status. Time for the public address. Think you can distill something motivational out of this?
Something to sell Kadara? You'll actually run it?
I may have concerns, but my ledger has one more outpost than it did yesterday. Sell it.
It cost a lot to get this far. But we didn't make the trip to turn our backs, especially on our own people. If you're ready to work, if you're not here to hide, if you want to set the example, Kadara is waiting.
For posterity, Pathfinder. Addison out.